Nollywood actress Omotola Jalade Ekende, in a recent interview with BBC Yoruba, said any lady who is not financially stable should not consider marriage because she is automatically preparing herself to be imprisoned in the union. The actress said, and I quote, "One must apply wisdom or common sense in everything one does. People cannot say that because I married at 18, therefore they can also do it. The question is, are you ready for marriage? When I was 18, I was ready. I had been working since I was 15 years old and I had become a millionaire at the age of 18. That is a fact that a lot of people don't know. I had my own money. I was not dependent on any man. Moreover, my father died early, so I was already responsible for my younger siblings. I was like their mother at that time, so I was very mature and financially prepared. One should not marry a man when one is not financially stable. If one does that, one would be going into slavery or better still, prison. If any of my children, after considering all these factors, say they are ready for marriage, we would meet the person and give them our blessings."